Oh my God, what just happened?
911, what's your emergency?
We just crashed, and I don't know what's happening. I need help, please.
Ma'am, please stay calm. We will help you, but first you need to tell me where the scene is located.
I think my friend is dead. Please, there's blood everywhere. Please help.
Okay, I need you to cooperate. Look for signs. Tell me what you see.
I don't know. It says exit 11 on the turnpike. Please hurry.
Please stay on the phone until our state police and ambulance come.
We're going to assess you today. Can you tell us what happened?
I was in a really bad car accident with my friend.
Okay, well, it's going to be okay. Are you in any pain?
Yeah, my arm really hurts and my back hurts and my neck hurts.
Okay, do you have any allergies?
No.
Any history that I need to know about?
No.
Well, we're taking care of your arm right now, so that should be better in a few hours.
Yes, this is Nurse Kathleen, and she's going to be taking your vitals today.
Yeah. So now I'm going to take your blood pressure.
Can you raise your arm a little? Okay. Don't worry, it's going to be okay.
Blood pressure seems a little bit high. Don't worry, everything's gonna be okay.
Yes, your friends are good with things.
Okay guys, I think we have to call it.
Time of death, 12:10.
Hold on, sorry.
I'm sorry, I'm really sorry.
What happened?
I'm sorry to make you feel this.
It's not my fault. I was texting and I was driving. I killed them.
Hi, I'm just going to take attendance. Good morning, my students. I just am going to verify. Paul?
Here.
David?
Here.
Kelly?
Here.
Christina?
Here.
Aparna?
Here.
Kinal?
Here.
Angeline?
Here.
And Katha?
Here.
All righty. How are all of you? Did you have a good weekend? Died in a car accident because of texting and driving. So I thought what we could do to memory of him and to make the rest of our student body safe is to participate in the You Got Brains program, which you can select to promote not to text and drive. And that way we can spread the word and make our whole school and our community a safer place for everyone.
anger. Anger is certainly at the top of the list. These crashes could have been prevented. If people had only been focused on their driving, you know, these crashes would not have occurred. So there's a lot of anger, knowing that they could have been prevented.